Okay, so hello everyone. Let's make crispy salted beef. Okay, so for this you require potato, carrot, French bean. Cut them like this and boil them in a water for about a minute. See, like this. Okay, so frying the potatoes, just add 3 teaspoons of maida and corn flour, add little bit of salt, okay, and little amount of water, okay, make them into a paste, okay, and coat them well and fry in the oil, okay, let them be kurkurit. Heat a pan and don't add any oil, add chopped garlic, ginger, green chilies, okay, and saute them well. Then add your fried potato and carrots, okay, and coat them well. Add a pinch of black pepper powder, okay, sprinkle on top and mix them well. Plate them in a dish and try to take a cinematic view. And here it is, your kurkurit salt and pepper veg crispy is ready. Try it out, guys.